Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. I am Ida, and this is my monthly spread for November. So it's a kind of a plan with me, flip through sort of thingy, and I hope you like it. And if you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and that'll make me very happy. So let's just begin, shall we? I wanted a coffee, a fall theme, but everyone was doing you know, leaves and mushrooms and stuff like that, so I did a coffee theme and some nuts to throw a little bit of fall in it. And I made the banner of November into a scarf, a yellow scarf. And let's just dive right into it, shall we? I have the cover page here, and I heart coffee, and November obviously in a banner, which I made into a scarf, and a coffee mug with the calendar of November, which for November 1st is on a Sunday, and November, it's 30 days in November, and the last day of November, the 30th, is on a Monday. So it's a kind of ugly calendar this month, but or next month, but you know, it is what it is. And black coffee in the morning is my very BFF. That is so, so true. So yeah, I just can't live. Don't even try to talk to me before I had my coffee in the morning. So that's why I wrote I heart coffee at the top with the letters kind of random placed. I wanted it to be a bit not too perfect, if you know what I mean. I wanted it to be a bit, you know, random placed. So I thought that was kind of cute. And I drew this oaknuts, directly translated from Norwegian to English. It's nuts that grows on oaks. So in fall they fall down on the ground, and the squirrels eat them. So yeah, I thought that was cute to take into the. And the next we have my mood tracker, and I just drew 30 coffee cups, and the coffee is the color of the mood, and we go from very good, which is kind of a creamy color, and good, which is, I think it looks kind of purple, but it's supposed to be a brownish, and that's an okay, or neutral, or okay is kind of regular brown, and bad is a light brown, and very bad is a dark brown. So it's the coffee, the, you can see the line where I made, where I'm supposed to draw the coffee, whichever mood I'm in that day, I'm gonna color in after that color code. So yeah, and I tried something new. Instead of habit tracker and write lots of small calendars with habit tracker, I did something called health and habit tracker. I learned that from Miss McKenna's Life Leverage, and she is so, so cute and so, so sweet and so, so funny. And I adore her, and she's just, oh my god, I could go on and on about her. But this is not my invention. I got this from her, and it's my energy and pain and brain fog and insomnia and what's the English word for that? I'm not very good at eating, so it's sort of my, if I'm very hungry that day or not hungry at all that day. So it's kind of, yeah, and then it's my anxiety, and then it's my stress level, and then it's my habits. So vitamins and fluids, and if I had eaten food, and if I had worked, and doodle planner, and that's Amanda Ridgely's doodle planner, and bullet journal, and no spending. So that's, and if I habit, utført means done. So if the habit is done, it gets a little dot. So, and the dates are going from 1st to the 30th. And that are the color codes for the health tracker. Those are the red is high or a lot, and the orange or yellow thingy is kind of a slightly a little bit, and green is okay, and dark blue is a little bit, and light blue is nothing. So that's what it means, the Norwegian. But I've, and the next is the calendar. And I have the cutest sticker ever with some bow ties there. And I doodled some coffee cakes in the right corner, and a coffee cup with a pink heart. And of course the calendar and some nuts at the bottom that I added. And I made the room for events and to do in November, so I can write down events and to-do list, and I highlighted every other line with a I'm gonna see what which it's ochre, it's 991 is the color code of that type of yellow that I used on that, and that I used on the coffee mug and scarf at the beginning. So this is the calendar page, and it has Norwegian from Monday to Sunday, has Norwegian letters there. But oh, here's the productivity, and here is the final I can, this is another, this is a productivity level tracker which I got from the Booster Journal, but I'm not gonna set that up, that is a totally different video. But this is the first week of November. It's November 2nd to November 8th, and I think it turned out pretty cute. It's week 45. And it's like this. It's a coffee cup with a calendar, and it's a place for notes. I wrote it in Norwegian, so, but I wrote the days in the week in English. So I finally did remember to write the days of the week in English. So you can see that it's Monday the 2nd, and I've checked the calendar really, really, really many times to be sure that the week and the dates are correct this time. So it should be correct, the dates and the week this time. Yeah, so the final little flip through is this. And this, the mood tracker with the coffee cups, and the health and habit tracker, and the calendar with the bow ties and the little biscuits in the corner, or cookies, and the weekly spread at last, week 45. So I think it's the cutest spread ever. So thank you for watching, and if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. It will really, 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 really make me happy if you do that. So stay healthy, stay safe, and take care of one another. Bye!